The following content is for educational purposes only and does not constitute financial advice. Flash loans and DeFi strategies carry risk. Always do your own research.
Hi everyone, welcome to this video where I'll be teaching you how to get an Ethereum flash loan with this updated Solidity smart contract. And I made a video in April, but since then some updates have been rolled out in the Ethereum network. And the Remix IDE, which we use to deploy the smart contract, also rolled out some updates. In the last video, I used about $1,000 to get the flash loan. And that's a bit much. Only few of you guys were able to try it and get the Ethereum flash loan. That's why this time, I'll be using $50, which is more realistic for everyone to try. At the end of the video, we'll be increasing this $50 to maybe 4x or 5x the value. Follow the steps correctly and you'd figure it out on the first try. The first step is to visit remix.ethereum.org. We're going to click on this file explorer and then workspaces. Next, click on clone git repository. So we'll go over here to copy this link, which I'll be dropping it in the description. This is Uniswap GitHub environment. Uniswap is one of the biggest exchanges in the crypto market. And we're going to be using it to run this contract. I'm going to be pasting this link for you. I'll click OK, so Remix will clone this environment virtually on our computer. The next step is to click on Create New File. You can name it Flash Loan, and we're going to be pasting the code we'll be using. The code is here, and I'll drop this link below as well. You can copy it. Now come over here and paste it. Good. This is what it should look like. The next step is compiling this code. Before anything else, guys, make sure Include Nightly Builds is ticked. This is a special access permission for the Solidity version. So if we go to the top of this code, you're going to notice that the Solidity version we're using is 0.6.6. We have to change the version of our Remix compiler to match this Solidity version. We're going to scroll down to 0.6.6, then click on this option ending with D02. This step is very important. Include Nightly Build has to be ticked for this code to compile successfully. When you come over to remix.ethereum.org, it won't be ticked the first time. So when it's ticked, you can click on Compile Flash Loan. Now, our smart contract has been successfully compiled. And the next step is deploying it to the Ethereum main network. When you come here, you're going to see the environment as Remix VM. I'll be changing it to Injected Provider MetaMask. This imports our MetaMask wallet into Remix IDE. Before you do this step, you have to download the MetaMask browser extension. I personally use Chrome, and I'll leave the link below. You know, you can import your existing wallet or create a new one and send in the Ethereum balance you choose to work with. Like I mentioned, I'll be using 0.0156 Ethereum. The dollar price is fluctuating because of the Ethereum price. Always use a minimum of $50. Back to Remix, we're going to be clicking token name. We'll name it Ethereum and token symbol Ethereum. Then click on Transact. Confirm this notification, which indicates the fee for contract deployment. MetaMask could bring up a confirmation box. However, you may not see mine because of Chrome privacy settings. So what you have to do, you just click on Confirm and wait. The contract deployment is pending, you just have to wait a while. You can click on Speed Up, but it's going to take more of your Ethereum balance to speed this up. So I recommend you just wait a bit, just for a few seconds. And now the transaction is confirmed. Over here, we'll see the successfully deployed contract. Copy the contract address. This is unique to your MetaMask wallet. Come over to MetaMask. Click on Send. Then paste the contract address here. I have about $43 now. I'll send in 0.012 Ethereum. And click on Next. It will load and you just have to click on confirm. And now it's pending once more. Wait patiently for our flash loan to be deployed successfully. When it deploys successfully, come over here, scroll down to the deployed contract. The most important step is to click on this action button. The balance we funded into the Ethereum network will show on your Remix IDE. And this indicates what you're doing is correct. Click on action and confirm on the notification MetaMask will bring up. When you click on action, it's gonna pend for a while, and you just have to wait. It might take a bit of time, depending on your network speed and your computer processor power, but you don't have to worry about it. So now the transaction is confirmed and the action is confirmed. And now you can see that my balance has increased. Here we sent out $37. And the action button authorized this transaction. And now our balance has increased to this $186, which is about 5x. The balance is no longer on the Remix IDE or Ethereum mainnet, because it has been returned to our wallet address correctly. Alright guys, I hope you understood the process, and if you have any questions, ask them below in the comments, and I will make sure to reply all of them.